Hi, it's Martin here from Keltnad Media. So today what I'm going to show you how to do is how to clear your browsing history on your Samsung Galaxy phone. So what we need to do first is we need to tap on the browser like so and open a web page. Then you see at the top there's three little dots on the top right hand side. We need to tap that, and then the third one down it says history. So we tap on history like so. And then you see a clear browsing data, like so. Now, this is the basics. So that would clear browsing history, cookies and cached images and files. So what I want to do is advanced, which is across on the right hand side. So we tap on advanced, and then I want to clear the last hour. So you look at this, and this has a longer list of browsing history, cookies, cached images, saved passwords, autofill and site settings. And we're going to do it for the last hour. You do have a choice. You can do it from all time or the last 24, 7 days or 4 weeks. So I'm just going to do the last hour. So what we do is we tap clear data at the bottom, and that you can then clear it like so, and that's it. That's gone. So that's as simple as it is. And that has cleared the data for the last hour. So I hope this has helped. And if it has, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks now.